Dear Dad, I've decided to become a pilot for Pan American Airways, the most trusted name in the skies. They have accepted me into their training program and told me that if I work hard, I should earn my wings real soon. Please get in touch with Joanna Carlton from the 10th grade. Tell her I'm sorry that I could not take her to the junior prom. Love, your son, Frank.
Excuse me. I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you have the most beautiful eyes I have ever seen.
Yeah, I do get that all the time. How would you like it?
I'm sorry, sir. We won't have any cash until the bank's open in an hour. But, I'm sure they can cash your check at the airport.
The airport? Who cashes checks at the airport?
Well, the airline, sir. They've always taken care of their own.
Hello.
Hi. Are you deadheading?
What?
Are you my deadhead to Miami?
Yes, yes. Yeah, I'm your deadhead. Here you go.
You're a little late, but the jump seat is open.
You know, it's been a while since I've done this. Which one's the jump seat again?
Have a nice flight.
Are you my deadhead?
Frank, Captain Oliver. John Larkin, the co-pilot. Fred Tully, flight engineer.
Frank Taylor, Pan Am. Thanks for giving me a lift, boys.
Go ahead and take a seat, Frank. We're about to push. What kind of equipment are you on? DC-8?
707.
You turning around on the red eye?
I'm jumping puddles for the next few months, trying to earn my keep running leapfrogs for the weak and weary.
No shame in that. We all did it.
Thank you.
Would you like a drink after takeoff?
Milk?
80 knots.
Check.
V1, rotate.